both know it's not always just one guy's fault. Maybe somebody ran a wrong pattern. Maybe some balls were tipped. It could be so many different things. Bottom line, though, it comes back to the guy throwing them.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Again, it's Jones. And he stopped immediately there. Officially, no gun.